There's the interception.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Rebic.
Well, they're in front, and time is on their side as well as the scoreline.
I think we've just seen the winning goal, Martin, there. Well, surely now...